Selecting the hidden blade during fight will allow you to quickly dispatch an enemy you've thrown to the ground.
I need food. I'm so hungry. Just a little money, I beg of you. My family's sick and dying. Could you spare a few coins? No, please, don't leave like this. Just a few coins, please. A few coins, all I ask for is but a few coins.
Make room!
Please, sir, have any money?
Let me rear for a moment, Altair. William of Montferrat has replaced many of the district's honest merchants with men loyal to his cause. He seeks to weaken faith in King Richard by overcharging honest citizens for poorly crafted goods. These corrupt merchants must be removed. Find their stands and destroy them.
He must be running.
I will make you clean!
You think you can outrun me?
What are you doing?
For me,
Colonel!
I'll cut you down!
Come back here!
I can kill you with my arms!
Think the damage to bed!
Heathen! You'll die for that!
Get him! Get him!
I'm catching up to you!
Wonderful car!
Take him down!
Go away.
Ah, you've come to the right place.
Stop him! He's a murderer!
I have nothing for that. Just killed someone.
Do you have any money?
I'll have your head!
Anyone see him? Be gone, beggar. Fine then, stay hidden, craven bastard.
Thank you for the help, Altair. It may seem a small thing you've done today, but it's important nonetheless. This bit of paper should prove useful when you finally face William.
Looks like he's being chased by someone. What's got him in such a hurry?
Turned away from God. And so he punishes us. Sends hordes of heathen warriors to gather at our gates.
No, you don't understand. I've fought
How careless can one be?
I need money, sir. I'm poor, I'm sick and hungry.
You're not supposed to be here. Leave.
Il est devenu fou.
They let you come and go as you please. I thought the fortress was closed to all.
Aye, but William wishes to have repairs completed as soon as possible. It's been to our advantage.
The perfect cover. It's clever.
Anyway, I've finished my report and should deliver it.
For once, it seems things might go our way, and not by accident.
Well, the Bible does say God helps those who help themselves.
Nah, it doesn't, actually. That's from one of Aesop's fables. The Bible says quite the opposite, in fact. Many passages of being patient and faithful, and waiting for the Lord to decide if he wishes to assist.
Well, I say we've waited long enough.
You'll hear no argument from me.
Very well. I'm off then.
Tu as un problème?
You're like a
criminal! No, it's the criminal!
God, got it! You've been mine! Come, Solu!
He's running into the dead end!
You have no business here. Leave.
this place.
Safety and peace, brother. Although it seems I'll be receiving neither. Serves me right, I suppose. Got a bit careless, and now William sent his bowmen after me. I deal with them myself, but to be honest, I lack the skill. Would you be willing to seek them out and kill them? I might have something useful for you, were you to accept. But be careful not to let them see you.
We must all do our part. The Saracens,
you've no reason to stand here. Leave.
We cast them out of Acre and pushed them from the countryside. Now they retreat to the south, begging Saladin to save them. But he will not succeed, for none can withstand the might of King Richard's army. He is graced by God.
That hurt.
It
that
is
really
only a matter
hurt.
Of time, friends. Before all the land
no,
is
please,
ours once
that.
More.
What the hell do you
as
want?
It was meant to be.
Be gone, Mon.
The archers still live, Altair. Return to me when this is no longer the case.
A plague upon Saladin. A plague upon his people. We came in peace to the Holy Land to spread the message of our Lord, but they turned away. They refused
you look
to
familiar.
Accept him as their savior. These men hold evil in their hearts. And so blessed Richard, King and Savior, now stands against them, defending us from their wicked ways. Be not afraid. Fear and doubt are the weapons of our enemies. Do not listen to their lies. Poisonous words meant to sow the seeds of confusion. If you find yourself... pray. Ask God for direction.
You've no reason to be...
And so he punishes us, sends hordes of heathen warriors to gather at our gates. But God is so merciful. He's forgotten. All we need do is ask.
Oh,
have decided to reduce prices. He'll hurt someone, I know it. He'll hurt someone,
that's why is he going like that?
A plague upon Saladin's. A plague upon his people. He came in peace to the Holy Land to spread the message of our Lord, but they turned away. They refused to accept him as their savior.
I can once more move freely through the city. In exchange for your aid, take this map I prepared. It shows where William has stationed his other archers. Most useful should you find yourself inside his fortress.
Be not afraid. Fear and doubt are the weapons of our enemies. Do not listen to them. At every turn, we cast them out of Acre and pushed them from the countryside. Now they retreat to the south, begging Saladin to save them. But he will not succeed, for none can withstand the might of King Richard's army. He is great by power. It is only a matter of time.
You've no reason to be here. Leave now.
Leave, peasant, before I make you.
Altair, what brings you back so soon?
I've done as asked and armed myself with knowledge.
Speak, and I will judge.
William's host is large, and many men call him master. But he's not without enemies. He and King Richard do not see eye to eye.
It's true, they've never been close.
This works to my advantage. Richard's visit has upset him. Once the king has left, William will retreat into his fortress to brood. He'll be distracted. That's when I will strike.
You're sure of this?
As sure as I can be. And if things change, I'll adapt.
Then I give you leave to go. End the life of Montferrat, that we may call this city free.
I'll return when the deed's been done.
Fast forward in memory to a more recent one.
I beg of you,
I beg of you,
just one coin, please!
Heathen responsible for this.
This is an ill omen.
Wer hat das getan? Zeigt euch!
When you are exposed, tackle people who are in your way to maintain.